in your ears. Got the fire you should hear. Lady Q's in the building. Make the noise if you hear. Lift your hands right now.
Right now, right now.
Go ahead and scream out loud.
This is your girl, Lady Q, and you are listening to Sunday Flavor in Your Ear. Scan that QR code. I'm jumping right on in. Hey, right on in. You ought to make some noise because I'm in the building. Yes. Won't he do it? Yes, he will. Okay. We're going to get right down to it. Okay. We got an awesome group that we want to spotlight on today. So I want y'all to enjoy the show. Show them some love. Please, please, please go to the page. And make some comments and things of how y'all like today's show. We have a giveaway today. I still have stocking stuffers. They were donated by Cardenia Monroe and Praise, who will be singing on next weekend. So we thank her so much for her donation and her support. And we love her so much. And we thank all those of you that are supporting the show. Please, please, please stay tuned. We'll be right back after this.
One warm December, our heart will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no war, when we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time.
Thank y'all for staying tuned. That was Someday at Christmas by Stevie Wonder. And before that, you heard from none other than the Eastern United Methodist Church male chorus under the direction of our very own Curtis Pitts. We'd like to thank y'all so much. All right, so we're going to just slow it down just a little bit, and we're going to have T.D. Jakes going to pray today. Like I told y'all, he's going to be doing the prayer. So I just want to let y'all, you know, all hearts and minds clear, let y'all know what's about to go down. And then we'll come back with some more music. And I'll be giving y'all some information on this awesome, awesome group that we've been hearing today. And we're going to hear more from. And y'all stay tuned after prayer. We'll hear some music. And I'll be right back.
Father, in this Christmas season, I lift before you the hearts and minds of those who need and desperately need, and some don't even know that they need your touch, your presence, your power, your peace. What cannot be bought in a mall or ordered in a magazine, what cannot be brought up in a computer nor sending a credit card will pay for. Give us those things that man cannot provide. Grace and peace and mercy and love, healing for the sick, lifting of trials and burdens and chains that no one can hear rattling in the minds of people who are tormented by things they cannot resolve themselves. In this season of life, when the economy is fluctuating and the government is shaking and there's turmoil every time we turn on the television set, let your peace, your power, your love, your grace, your strength, and your victory permeate the souls and minds of those who need you now, whether they are surrounded by people or in a room by themselves wishing they were somewhere else. Lord, let the Spirit of
Lots of happy little children waiting for sunlight. A stocking full of candy and a big surprise. Look at the happiness in their eyes. They're glad it's Christmas. People caroling into the night. Where the snow is falling, their sleigh bell lights tonight. We'll snuggle to a nice warm fire. I'm glad it's Christmas. But before the day gets underway, think of how much love you wish to give today. Then wonder why we can't give it all every day. There is no reason. Every season is love. People really need one another. Man, woman, boy, girl, sister, and brother. We wish to wish happy holidays to you.
Happy holidays,
happy holidays. Happy holidays to you. And for this holiday season celebration, let's lift our hands to the holy nation to say thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Happy birthday to you. Happy holiday to you.
with noodles while geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with loose pattern sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt in the spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the sun bites, when the bees sting, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so
That was My Favorite Things by Mary J. Blige. And before that, you heard Happy Holidays to You by The Whispers. Happy Holidays to you. Y'all know the valley. Y'all know the valley. All right. So I just want to give y'all some information on this awesome male course that we have been listening to today, and we're going to hear more from right after this, but I'm going to give you some, just a little bit of history on it, okay? Eastern United Methodist Church male course directed by Brother Curtis Pitts. The male course of Eastern United Methodist Church, located 5315 Hoffitt Road, number 3, well, the road's not number 3, but suite number 3, entrance number 3, y'all know where it's at, okay? 5315 Hoffitt Road, all right? The male course of the Eastern United Methodist Church has been under the anointed leadership and direction of Brother Curtis Pitts for more than 30 years, right? I know. Although our members have changed over time, he has remained our constant and consistent bulwark. Truly, God's hand is upon him. As with all ministries of Eastern United Methodist Church, the male course is an integral and vital part of our mission to bring glory and honor to our Father in heaven. The fourth Sunday of each month is designated as Men's Sunday, when the men take charge of every aspect of worship, and the male chorus provides musical inspiration through hymns, contemporary gospel, and traditional favorites of the church. We occasionally surprise our members with the unexpected, like Elvis Presley's One Pair of Hands. I never heard that song, but I'm pretty sure if they singing it, y'all enjoy it, okay? All right? So, here we go. We are especially blessed on those occasions when we are honored to unite with male chorus of other churches and denominations to blend our voices and worship together in song. What a time we have, and God always blesses us as the presence of the Holy Spirit reigns supreme. We are fully committed to serving the Lord with all we have. For his mercy, goodness, and many abundant blessings toward each of us is truly worthy of total praise. Don't make me start singing total praise. I'm just saying, all glory and honor to God forever and ever. Amen. Amen. We thank y'all so much for listening to that. And y'all make sure y'all stop by the church. Find out what time they have in service. 5315 Hoppett Road, number 3, Baltimore, Maryland, 21214. Just Google it. Google it. Just Google it. Put it right in there. Eastern United Methodist Church. And the pastor is none other than Michael Carrington Jr. And leading lady is Taraya Carrington. So definitely support them and love on them. The male chorus does a lot of things in the community. And you can find out more about that when y'all call the church or y'all stop by there for service, all right? And hey, let me know if they cooking because I'm over there, all right? Just don't forget me on that one because, you know, when they get the, especially my daddy's tater salad. But I ain't going to talk about that right there. I ain't going to talk about it right there. Donald's potato salad is banging. But anyway, we're going to get back to that with more music because I'm getting caught up in the food situation. But we'll be right back with more Christmas songs.
boom, ba 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 boom.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Tonight.
All right, all right. It is time for your announcements. Okay. We got a couple of announcements, so make sure you pay attention. If you're not going to remember it, you need to write it down, write it down. If you don't, if you got old Arthur in them hands, just put the little record button on your phone and you can record what it say. I'm just giving you options, okay? You got, okay, so the announcements are as follows. Our hearts and minds are clear. We have QR code, GoFundMe. We also have push the donate button. Okay, yes. And if you have not left your holiday greeting, this is the number to leave your holiday greeting, okay, with us so that your name can be announced. Your name and your greeting can be played during my show and during the week on the station. Okay? All right, so the number is 336-532-2008. 336-532-2008. That is the number to call into the station and leave your holiday greeting. Please keep in mind that 2.5 minute greetings and more are not allowed. They are prohibited, okay? Just saying, we don't want to recap from last year. We would like to give everybody a fair chance to leave their holiday greetings. And that way their loved ones can hear their names and things of that nature. So if you're going to call and you call one time, make sure you got everything written down. And because the answer machine only holds but so many at a time. So when you call in and it beeps, that means you out. Okay, that means you cut off, and whatever you ain't get to say, you just won't get to say. Okay, so don't call back five times because you got cut off because you took too long. So we got to do things in decency and in order. Okay, God has got an order. Amen. So we love on y'all. I'm just having some fun. We love y'all so much, and we want to love on y'all, and we want y'all to love on your loved ones. Be safe out there. Make sure you wrap up. Make sure you get your ginger juice and your turmerics and things, and take care of your bodies, and don't be sneezing on people, and make sure you got your disinfect wipes and all those kinds of things. Make sure everybody stay safe. Wear your mask. Wrap up, okay? All right? I love y'all. I want y'all to continue to live and vibe, all right? So do what you do. I'm going to do what I do. And y'all know what I'm going to do. I'm out. Peace.
Always find a way to pick me up.
fire, you should hear Lady Q's in the building. Make the noise if you hear, lift your hand.